bit the trouble at home. 'Cause we never talk a lot when we spend time alone. Hey, so how are we supposed to know if something is wrong? Well, we've got a way to communicate. It keeps us happy all. And no one does it like me. I know I'm not sure. How's the car? You know it would be a long way. Yeah. Keep on whipping on me. Work it on me. Whip all your sweet, sweet loving on me. Keep on.
You're amazing, yeah. Whatever you want.
that someone like you loves me too. Yeah.
Good love. I'll buy your clothes. Still get butterflies, oh yeah. Middle of the night, we all the way. Baby, baby. Ain't no looking around, I'm first place. So I love him even more on his worst day. He's always there for me. And I don't know why, he don't ever give up. Go beyond and above, yeah. But every time he does, I'm right back at her. I keep on falling in love. I'm falling in love.
This is such a beautiful occasion.
Thank you.
You know, the champagne, it was imported. Excuse me? It's not enough. Thank you, darling. Has anyone been participating in any artistic activities? I've been taking classes from Picasso.
Oh.
I'd like to propose a toast. To the courtship of Miss Ella May and my lovely son, Prince Wiltshire. I hope you guys enjoy each other. And to Duke Babyface. Where have you been, darling? You're looking good, too. I mean, cheers, 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 everyone, cheers. This champagne good as hell. I mean, it's delicious. It's delicious.
That's why I love him. He's my guy. I love him. He's so fine. Oh. And if you ask me why I want him, I can't lie. I love him. I won't let it go.
I keep on falling in love.
Special request from Deborah, who phoned in for a couple of her friends who, get this, are stuck in an elevator in their office building. Hope you girls get out soon, because believe me, you're not the only ones in a jam. It's a mess out there on I-75. Exit 14B is closed off completely because of a stalled car. And the weather's not cooperating with us either. Things are still hot out there, with the temperature currently 96 degrees with 80% humidity. More weather and traffic updates later. Meanwhile, let's go back live for more of our exclusive broadcast of Babyface.
Good evening, I'm Holly Robinson. And we're back here live at the Club La Coco. Now it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy more of Babyface and the LA Review.
Thank you.
Keep on whipping on me.